think I watched this one before. I mean, my favorite. This fucking piece of shit just always is like in the most... somehow always behind me. Has he always... oh my god. Every time I power shield his laser, he has a shield up. It's retarded. Spot dodge! Love it. Silver Falcos that I can four-stock with my Fox that give me so much trouble for no reason. I just can't hit him, ever. Nothing I do hits him. That's the problem. This guy always hits tech on his throws. It's another thing. Like, you never hit the tech on that throw, so it makes so I get like a free stock at least once a game, if not more. Oh my god, the one side. Well, that was the game where I like beat him fine. That wasn't even the one. Then I started getting retarded. This guy stresses me out. This player type stresses me out so hard. Always just doing nothing. And I can't hit him. Yeah, this is where it lagged. I missed my turnaround because it lagged and died, whatever. Every time. This guy's... every time that I power shield something, he instantly spot dodges. Like, I don't know how. It's really freaking annoying, though. He also approaches with down smash like all the time. Should've just went for the forward smash. I didn't expect him to up B like that. Like, who the hell up B's in this position? Retards. That got him a kill because of how dumb it was. It's literally so dumb that it worked. Every time. Every time I power shield him, he's just so... he... oh my. So no matter what, he somehow gets behind me, too. Like, it's so freaking awkward. And it lagged here. I couldn't let go of the ledge. I would have easily killed him off of that. It's not a problem. Same up there. I would have lagged when I went to jump. I don't know how to deal with it. I just don't know what to do. If I don't put out hitboxes, then he just runs around forever. I could have rolled there. It's like half of the stuff is just me being tilted because of the fucking way he plays. So awkward. Always behind me. Are you kidding me? He always managed to get within inches of my shield in a weird spot. Or like too far that I can't grab him. And does that, being tilted from it. Oh my god, almost SD'd there. Spot dodges literally everything. I don't know what to do there either. Fucking spot dodge, spot dodge. Spot dodge, spot dodge, shield. Okay. Guy's like 4,000 IQ'd in order to know that I would do something that wasn't a grab after he spot dodged. I don't even know. Stupid. Aww, it makes me play bad. I hate it. So person's so retarded, it makes me play bad. Like, who does this? Up B. That's fine. I couldn't get a turnaround for some reason, so I get a back air instead, which is instant. I should be dead, guaranteed. I don't know how I missed that down air. Literally, like, the easiest one to hit. That's fine, though. Never missed that. My favorite, getting a roll when I don't mean to. I meant to fall through back air there, I don't know how I go up air. Up air would have clipped, or I mean back air can clip. The things that this guy gets. Fucking universe favors retard look. That's what it is. He gets it on that too. Slide off on a forward smash at 60. I just can't do it. I just don't know what to do versus this. I can't hit him. He just in the fucking weirdest spots. Oh, I can't believe I should just forward smash. It's such an easy forward smash. I don't know what I was thinking. It's tilted. Brain doesn't work well when. Oh god, it stresses me out so much just watching it. Very stressful. I don't know why. Approaches with a laser spot dodge. Okay. Every time. No wave dash for me. Gotta roll into him to make it more easy for him. I thought for sure he would side B there. And he didn't. He never side B's. I still can't believe that didn't work. I can't turn around for some reason. I don't know what it is, if it's the leg or whatever. I got more. Spot dodge, down smash. As if I can follow up on that. He had like a perfect DI. Like how I get shield grabbed by this guy more than I shield grab him. I don't know how to deal with it. I don't know how. Spot dodge. I don't know how to deal with this either. I guess I could roll while he jumps, but I think back air might hit me. Every time I get holy shit, that's so annoying to see. This guy's either like professional or like I don't get it. How does this work out? Spot dodge into air dodge in front of me into spot dodge into down and tilt. That somehow works. Professional retard. So many jumps get eaten on fucking. I mean, turnarounds get eaten in lag. Guy misses every tech except the ones that I read that he's gonna miss. Can't believe he didn't side B there. Pretty sure my F smash would have hit him. What is this? I just don't get it. Like, look, he runs literally across the stage to fire lasers. I just don't. My head. It makes my head hurt too much. Can't deal with it. Wait, is he Ganondorf? Just wave land forward tilts? He's literally too smart for me. I can't deal with it. Doing stuff like that. The one time he's IBs when it's literally the worst possible recovery. Somehow I got a spot dodge like 3 seconds after that hit me. Oh my god. Of course that conveniently hits only second hit and sends me back off the stage. I love it. This kind of player, universe favors retards. This is too. It's literally just too retarded. I can't do anything about it. How can I? He's like inside my character model. Like, he couldn't be any closer to me. I can't hit him because of it. He somehow manages to get into that position so many times. It's ridiculous. What's spacing? Spacing need not apply here. Just like, yeah, just fight him from inside of his character model. Is that the new anti-Marth technique? So his sword can't hit you because none of his hitboxes are that close to his body. He's always rolling into my body. His main thing. Again. I cannot believe that worked. I'm already so tilted at this point, it's just so annoying. Oh my god. I don't know how that shield poked me. Painful to watch this. Really painful. I don't know how he gets the slate DI there. This guy never did anything. I cannot believe. Doesn't do anything. Except retarded shit and he somehow slate DI's that. I don't know how I get a jump. I tried to turn. Spot dodge. Spot dodge shine. Spot dodge. Roll away. Air dodge. Oh my god, it makes me play. I play like a fucking retard when people start playing, when people are like this themselves. Makes me, it's literally the ugliest version of my own characters. I can't do anything. I get too fucking tripped out. I know how to beat this kind of player with this character. There's nothing that I can't punish his movement because he stands still 50% of the time. Moves so goddamn slow, I don't know what he's doing. And yet, I'm getting 3-stocked. Oh my god.